This is what a day in my life looks like.
She's a queen, the realest one anyone ever seen. And if it turns out I'm asleep, then don't wake me up from this dream. I mean, if I'm keeping it real about how we came to be, I ain't do nothing to deserve you, but I keep you by any means. Because nobody's like you, nobody can compare to that shine inside of your eyes. And that way you play with your hair, it's the way you keep it 100. I trusted you with my heart, could've torn me to pieces, but had my back when I started. Makes me sick to imagine you without me by your side. No other person can give you half of this love I can't provide. I'm passionate about your happiness. If I need to remind you the rationale for my madness, I'm happy to tell you why. Cause I see what you do when you're not thinking. I'd be a damn fool if I let you slip. Yeah, if I let you slip out my grip. And I'm never trying to control you, but I can't take that.
Hi, welcome to a day in my life. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Matt. I'm a double degree student here at Wilfrid Laurier University in Canada, studying business and computer science. And as you guys saw, I just got finished with my business lecture for this morning. So right now I've got a few minutes before I have a math lab that I have to do. And then after that, I have a couple other things scheduled. So I'll take you guys along the journey.
Feelings don't die around this neighborhood. We used to sell a double pills, young and misunderstood. My homie, tell me what is changing from your point of view. A smaller circle, but the range is still some deja vu. I recognize my future.
Hi, so it is now 1 o'clock and I still have not eaten yet, so I'll have to figure that out somehow. I do have some time to kill before my next two lectures. One of them's a pre-calculus, the other is introduction to programming, but I find that I do some of my best work and I can stay more focused when I'm not actually here in this apartment. So I'm actually gonna head to our business building and I'm gonna continue doing my work from there. Also, I'm just like now noticing that this lens is a little bit dirty. There we go. All right, time to head out because I'm running late.
This morning, but I think I'll be okay. My car still smells like my mom is gonna kill me.
Okay, so I said that I'm in a double degree program, right? Business and computer science. So I just want to talk about like what exactly that means. So pretty much when I graduate, I won't be getting one degree. Hopefully, if I stay in this program, I'll be getting 2 degrees. So the first is a Bachelor's of Business Administration, and the second is a Bachelor's of Science with a specialization in computer science. So that's what really made me choose this program because, like, you know, instead of getting one, you get two. Pretty simple.
I became exactly what I wanted to. I became a millionaire at 22. Telling girls I love them and they love me too. Ooh. I don't question if they mean it cause I know they do. Started being me when I realized it was okay too. Middle school bumping Waka Flocka, all they do. First album and I know just how it's gonna debut. Track 3 is why I tell her we gon' rendezvous. I'm signed to the gatekeepers. Don't believe the gossip cause it ain't true. Half of the dreams I had already came true. And they never told me anything I couldn't do. I got a mirror in my room I like to look into. At 17 I never thought that I would look this cute. Classmates can't believe the place I took it to. If I didn't rap then I would be a good masseuse. Fun fact, but it's a hidden talent cause she rubbing my back. All these different cities I'm becoming sidetracked. She leaving my hotel wearing something I packed. My wardrobe spread across the whole map. Jay Wise used to book me for the open mics. Kills me when they act like this was overnight. Like we didn't do a tour in a tiny van. 8 deep at the show, it might be 8 fans. That builds character, something y'all can probably use more of. If I told the truth to her, I know she'd be tore up. They love it when I rap and I don't even put a chorus.
Okay, so it is 4:21. And though I'd love to stay home and chill and relax for a little bit, the way that our school gym works is that you have to make an appointment, and I'm in an appointment for 5. So I'm actually running late for the gym, so gotta get ready for that. But it is drizzling outside, so can't take the camera.
Sick, I'm sick of worrying, it's just a worrying. I'd rather bury them, I'm talking fake friends and skeletons. Early morning shoulder rubs, the lawyer signed a celibate. I'm never settling, and the shit get darker than my melanin. At the crib all by myself, the shit be caving in. Scrolling through my call log by emojis, I'm saving them.
Okay, listen, I love deadlifting, right? You know what I don't love? Literally having the skin off my hands ripped from my body. I'm not really into that. In all seriousness though, I have been trying to go to the gym a little bit more to take away some of this quarantine fluff that I put on, but it is currently 6:14, which means that I do have some time to kill before going to my final lab of today. It's the business lecture from this morning. It's the lab for that class, and it's from 8:30 till 9:50. Lori did me so dirty, like you weren't even allowed to change that course specifically. That one, you could have chosen anything else, but that one, no, you had to keep it. And they really gave me the latest one on a Monday night. So I'm gonna shower, and then I have some economics homework to finish up before heading off to that lab. Standing in front of
them. Hello.
Line. Jump off a building. Okay, it is now 8:01, which means that I'm running late and we've gotta go.
I don't think I'm ready, no, not for that jelly, my honey, like Winnie the Pooh. That strawberry got me very temporarily out of order in a booth. I don't got nothing to do. Feel like I'm stuck in a loop. What's in your fridge? You ain't got water. Okay, the handy will do. Pitiful, pitiful. I got rituals that I keep sticking to. I got money that I should be getting to, but I just cannot get rid of you, rid of you, rid of you. I'm pitiful, pitiful. Having trouble with all my syllables. Yeah, I love you, but I'm so miserable. I'm so miserable. Ooh, range I keep falling.
No, let's not watch the video. Let's actually go. Actually, I'm not going to say anything. What's the difference between the midterm and the exam?
Nothing.
Is it literally
I think the final's just worth more.
Oh. Are you sure? It is currently 10:30. I'm so tired. I just got back from Laz, and given how late it is, my face is dark. One second. Like I was saying, it is now 10:30 and I'm mad tired. So I'm probably gonna call it here, just watch a few videos, maybe play guitar a little bit, and then head to bed. So thank you so much for watching this day in my life. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure that you press the like button. It actually does something. Subscribe if you like this content, and I'll see you next time. Peace.